Hey YouTube, I'm here with my Minecraft. Here, this is my little place on creative mode, and I'm wondering what I should really build next. So, yeah, pretty much. So here's down. That was up in my room, and that was an accidental thing over there with the chickens, but so, I'll start from here. I still haven't, like, furnished and everything, so I still have my bed from dumping down here. Upstairs, we have the sauna, which should have smoke coming through the floors, but it doesn't want to. Then, over here, we have our pool. As it's the sign said on the right side, cool. Which does leak with the update and the best underneath it leaks. So, yeah. And then up here, diving board. Just come up the ladder. Then you can jump. And, yep. Then we have upstairs. Nothing really yet. It's also just like another kind of way to get to the diving board, I guess. Not very interesting. This is, as I said in the beginning, this is where I started. The spawn point on this map is on the other side of this hill, right there. So it's very nice. Yeah, like I said, I was, playing around with too many items in Minecraft. I do use a map, so this is kind of like my introduction video, but I use a Mac, so I'm constantly trying to figure out how to mod and texture pack. I have figured out texture packing easily. After about 2 weeks, and now I will make a texture pack video on how to texture pack. But yeah, this is my house. This is what I wanted to show you. The main thing I'm looking for off this video are suggestions of small things that I can build around here. I do have a cobblestone generator that currently has a chicken stuck in it. Very nice cobblestone generator. Redstone has pistons that control the flow of lava and water. Flip that, the pistons go. As you can see there, this switch pushes a piston here that pushes the cobble out to the other side. And now you can see the pistons back. So, yeah, my house from afar, I guess, is like that. It's where I always sleep. And, faces, this is really annoying right now, the balcony faces the east, so you see moonrise every night, and, sunrise every morning. So, remember what I said, I'm really looking for, in the comments of this video, to look, and, just look and please tell me what I can do with the borders. Things escaped. Yeah. So, oh wow, chickens are everywhere. There are flies, okay. So, yeah, pretty much. This is nothing. Thanks, YouTube. Bye.